0.04%. In all the years of Earth's existence, we humans have been around for a mere 0.04%. Yet look around you. The skyscrapers, the cars, the culture. We've created a world in which we're the most important piece. How did one species dominate the way we did? Let me introduce you to the story of sapiens. Our story is that of progress, of strides forward. And we cannot make any strides forward without first standing on our own two feet. Before we were sapiens, we were Neanderthals. Far stronger, far more naive, and far, far less intelligent. As we transitioned from Neanderthals to sapiens, we became smarter, allowing us to develop tools. With tools in hand, we could begin building a world of our own. Before tools, we were at the mercy of stronger, more ferocious creatures. However, now it was time for the prey to become the predator. Thank you. unless we learned to cooperate, even tools would not take us very far. We needed to learn how to communicate with each other to work toward common goals. We firmly positioned ourselves as the new kings of the jungle. But year in, year out, we were still no match for the harsh, unforgiving winter. We were instantly drawn to those first embers. We saw a potentially limitless force, and if we could control it, perhaps, just perhaps, we could finally conquer the cold. Millions of years of evolution had passed, and for the first time, the Earth was now our world to shape, a world for sapiens.